Hey, Tasha. How's it going?
Hi, Robert. Good. First day on this site, huh? Where's your hard hat and hearing protection?
Oh, I guess I left them in my truck.
Along with your safety glasses and gloves, I see.
I guess so. I don't think I'm working around any hazards today. And I'll be careful if I'm walking around site.
Being careful isn't a substitute for your personal protective equipment. There are standards for our work site. You need to protect yourself. Generally, there are two kinds of hearing protection, earplugs and earmuffs. Which type you use will depend on your job situation and comfort. In some situations, the best way to get an adequate level of protection is to wear both.
Select each type of hearing protection to learn more.
Earplugs go into your ear. They might expand when they're inserted, or they might be pre-molded or custom-molded.
Drag the best eye protection to the different jobs, then select Submit. Tasha is working near a 12-foot shaft. What is the maximum amount of slack she should have in her lifeline? Select the one best answer.